Good morning. I am on Thursday makeup time. Lots of little laughter in the background. Kiddos having fun. It's one of the days I babysit. This morning I am going to use Mineral Touch Liquid Foundation in the color of Chiffon. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to do both. I'm going to do a little bit of a mixture. I'm going to do a mixture of both Chiffon and Velour and see what happens. So, we are going to put my brush down for just a minute. Empty out the dropper of that one. Empty out the dropper on that one. And we're going to shake them both up, mix them. And then we're going to drop. I'm gonna set that down before I get fixed.
Yay! Let's go!
Drop. Hi, whoever's on! I would love it if you'd say hi, please. Share my videos. Share away. And then I have started using, I did both Velour and Chiffon in our Mineral Touch Liquid Foundation. There we go. Sorry, I always have a hard time spitting the words out of that. It's so, such a long name, but I love the foundation. Don't get me wrong, it is my most favorite foundation I've ever used. Even though I have said in the past, I've never been one to wear a lot of makeup. Okay. Now saying that, I have tried a bunch of different makeups. I have used drugstore makeups of different varieties. I have used Mary Kay. I have used a company called Longevity. And I have to say, I like the variety, the coverage, the feel of Unique's makeup. I love it. It's by far my favorite. Up until I used all of Unique's stuff, Longevity's was my favorite. So I've just gone up. So hence why I feel like I love putting on makeup because I don't feel like I'm putting any on, and that's what I was taught my whole entire life, was to make it look like you're not wearing any, so to not feel like I'm wearing any is even better. I just absolutely love the fact that I don't feel it on my face, like it doesn't feel very heavy. And it goes on so smoothly and nice. And it's really nice. So I've just blended those two together really well. Making sure I have no makeup lines. I'm excited today though, because I ordered, as a consultant with Unique, we were able to order some of the new products. I won't say all of the new products because we weren't able to order all of them. They're breaking it up and spreading it out when we can buy the products. So, consultants were able to buy some of the new products on Monday. They will be available for customers come March 1st, which is Wednesday, so a week from yesterday. Yeah, a week from yesterday, you guys can buy the new stuff. I have a couple of extras of what I was able to purchase, ones that I won't be using. So message me if you want to try some of our new stuff. Like, I am excited. I am so excited to try our raw palettes. And they come in the 3 shades. Blonde, which is our light. Brunette, which is our medium. And our dark, which is our dark brunette black. I am so excited. Me, personally, I'm going to be using the dark brunette black. Because of my hair color, which means I will have, because as consultants we were able to order one of each, so I ordered one of each of the brow palettes, so I have a medium and I have a light available for people if they want to try it. Message me. And so this morning, and then, so in a couple of days, then, hi Cody! So then in a couple of days, I will be trying, our bronzer, our beachfront bronzer for the first time. That'll be coming, because I made two orders this week. Totally crazy. But I have some stuff coming, just shipped stuff. It just shipped yesterday evening, so that has my beachfront bronzer in it and my blush, the blush that we have. So I'll be able to actually try our blushes and our bronzer that I've been recommended by a good friend who also sells Unique. And but for now, I'm going to do my contouring in what I've been using, palette 4. In the color of Brave. I actually cannot wait. Hi, Anna! I actually cannot wait to try our beachfront bronzer. She uses it all the time, and she recommended a color for which one of the 3 colors that we carry it in for me to try. So I'm excited to try that. I can't wait. Depending on when I get it will depend on when I try it. Once I have it, the next makeup video I do after that, well, I will try the beachfront bronzer and our blush, because it's coming in one. And then I'm probably placing another order tomorrow. Hi, Andrea! How are you? I yell at you like you're far away. I'm sorry. So excited, a new viewer. Either that or I'm yelling to go over the noise of the children behind me. But I'm blending in what I used for the contouring. And, because we don't want any makeup lines. Makeup lines are ugly. They're not attractive at all. I'm going to finish this for a minute, and then I need to send off a quick email for one of my school assignments. Somebody who doesn't use Facebook Messenger much needs me to email interview questions to them. So I need to finish blending this in and on, and I'll be just a second here. So we'll do that really quick. So go like that. There we go. So there's that. My blending of my contouring. I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows. And I'm going to use this fun little tool at the end of our eyebrow pencil. It is called a spoolie. Don't ask me how it's spelled because I do not know. But it will help lay down your eyebrows as you're trying to use them. And eyebrows, I have learned, I never really cared about eyebrows until I started using Unique makeup all the time. I've been using some of the products of Unique for a long time. But I just started using all of Unique's products almost 2 months ago. And so 2 months ago, I learned how important brows are and how important it is to do them. Jen, I'll back up a little bit. Jen, my sponsor, Jen Zucker, showed me how to do my brows quite a while ago before she moved to Vegas. And so she showed me how to do brows and that they had brow products. I hadn't gotten around to figuring out how to pay for them because I just didn't. Well, so then I started using Unique products all the time and watched friends' videos and how important the products are and doing your brows every day, and it makes a big, huge difference. I think it makes an even bigger difference if you have lighter eyebrows. But these are my eyebrows, and as my friend says on her video, they're not twins. They may be sisters sometimes, and some days they are like cousins or whatever. I say they're second cousins, first cousins once removed or something like that. Because they don't always look like they even belong together in the same family because they're just crazy. So I'm going to send this email real quick. Just jchittister711. Okay, 1 second, guys. Jchittister711. Oh, for some reason I have his email in there. This is taking forever to pull up. So we'll just go back and forth here. So you go and you use your pencil and you fill in. Oops. You fill in. You fill in. You don't add to. You just go over what you have. And I will say that I'll show you a little quick view of both eyebrows of what this is. So here is one done with our eyebrow pencil. This one's not done. So there's a little bit of a difference there of what they look like. This is half done. This is not done at all. So I need to go back here. And I need to copy that again and paste. Almost done here, and this email will be sent. So there we go. Okay. So now we'll go back to hey. That's not very nice. We need to be kind to one another. Don't push hard, PJ. Okay, now my other eyebrow here. PJ, let her go. Don't squeeze very tight. So there we go. We're filling it in. We're filling it in. And then I'll show you what I do after this. So this is only this is only the first step. And our eyebrow pencil is by itself, it's $19. But you get this whole thing, the pencil end and the spoolie end. Then we have our eye, and it comes in the three shades, light, medium, dark. And then we have our eyebrow gel, which comes in the same three colors, light, medium, and dark. I'm, of course, using dark. And then you just go, and you go over what you've already penciled over your eyebrows with our gel. And you go the opposite way of drawing, like when you're drawing with the pencil, you go all the opposite way with the gel over, and then you go back over the other way to lay it down the way they want to lay. So there you go, there's a done eyebrow, there's a half done eyebrow. The gel itself covers over the pencil. And it prevents from, smudging, rubbing off on somebody. Hi, Laurie! It's really nice, so it just kind of seals it in, so it doesn't have to, so you don't have to worry about it rubbing off on somebody when you hug them, just rub off in general. And this is also by itself $19, but we do have a set that you can get to them together. So obviously you would want the same shade. And then it's $34 for these two things, the pencil and the brow gel. $34. I have a party open, and I want to say, let's see, today is, I think maybe it's for three more days. Maybe it's, I think it's closing on Monday. No, Sunday. Hey, you guys are being a way bit too loud. Way too loud. We're indoors. We don't need to be screaming. Sorry about that. I couldn't even hear myself. That's why. It might not have been bothering you guys. If I can't hear myself, I don't want to feel like I'm yelling at you guys. So when I hop off of here, or before I hop off of here, let's see, we'll just go here and we'll go to my office and we'll go to my parties, and I can tell you when the party closes. But for blush, I'm going to go into palette 5 again. This is what I've been using because I haven't gotten around to getting the blush until I ordered it just the other day. So we have 3 days left of the party. So yes, it closes on Sunday. So please, 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 please place orders. I already have it at, because of my own orders. This is supposed to be a mystery hostess. I will take the hostess rewards if nobody ends up ordering, but if I can get people to order, that would be awesome. I already have it at 2 half price items and $45 and almost 40 cents in unique cash, which means you could almost get an addiction palette for free. You could get an addiction palette for half price. You could get, so 2 half price items. So right now, I could do, if other people order, I could get this party and have three winners. But I need 3 other people to order. I don't want to pressure anybody to order, but if you wanting to try the products, please try them. We have a guarantee on our products that if it doesn't work for you, if you don't like it, if it does something weird to your skin, whatever, we have a money back guarantee. So there shouldn't be any reason not to order. But order from me, and you can be placed into the drawing for the rewards. So I am going to go ahead and use a blend of Vintage and Sarcastic for my blush today. So now I'm going to go in and I'm going to use Pristine, which is our white, in my waterline. Somebody else just showed me another one that I can use in my waterline that I'm going to order probably tomorrow after I get paid. It's... What did she call it? It's Polish, which is a silver blue, light blue silver that you can use in your waterline. And the reason to use it in your waterline is to help your eyes pop, make them look bigger. So that makes a little bit of a difference. So you could place an order just as simple as, oh, I want to try the eyeliner. I think they're $15. But I would say maybe order something that can be used multiple ways, like our Addiction palette. So Addiction palette 4 has eyeshadows. Eyeshadows, they're in the colors of some browns and some blues. It's an Addiction palette 4. And that's what I've been using to use my contouring. And I've used it for my eyebrows too. I've used Brave to do my eyebrows until I got the brow pencil and the brow liner, the brow gel. This is $50. You can use it multiple ways. Addiction palette 5, eyeshadows, blushes, blush colors. Get a product that you can use in multiple ways. Local friends, I have 3D fiber mascara on hand. Would cost you $29, cash and carry. I'll meet up with you somewhere. Hi, Harris, hopping on one of my Facebook videos. Weird. Maybe you have a girl you could buy makeup for or something. Maybe you should hop on later when I do my jewelry video. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I lost my train of thought. So we'll go back to what I was doing. My makeup colors, let's see. Dainty, my eye shadow colors, I think I'm gonna do in purples because of the shirt I'm wearing. It has lots of colors in it, but I think I'm gonna do the purples of my cream splurge shadows. This is Dainty, which is a light purple, and I'm going to do that over the lid of my eyeshadow here, over the lid of my eye. People are probably going to get laugh at me and my craziness. So I'm going to use Dainty. And I'm going to do that over my eyelid. So I'm going to kind of go up to the crease. Oops. Come on. So funny, you tell kids to quiet down and they go to another room and start screaming. They're fun. But at least I don't have to hear it right behind me. The kids are having a good time this morning too, and they're getting along, so. The girls I sit for or my son, they fight sometimes a little bit. I mean, because I think kids just, at the ages that they are, they're 4, 3, and 2, they're very funny. Very, very funny. I think they like things a certain way. So that's Dainty. Blend. And I'm trying to think what next. Okay. So this is one of our splurge cream shadows. You've got 1, 2, 3 days of my party and 5 days in the month to order our February customer kudos, which includes splurge cream shadow, color of your choice, splash liquid lipstick. That's not it. That's a lip stain. So splash liquid lipstick, color of your choice. And you get this with it, the lip makeup brush for $53. Now, I will tell you, this is $26. Any of our splurge cream shadows are $26. Our splash liquid lipsticks are $27. And this, when you pay for it, is $25. So right there is over $75. And you're paying $53 for all three of those. So you basically get this for free. I am going to try it today. Now that I found it, it got hidden on my desk. So I'm going to try that on my lips with one of my colors today. Maybe I might do the liquid lipstick, the splash, one of my two splash colors. Okay, moving on here. Noble is another color that I'm going to use, and I'm not going to do Noble up there. I'm going to do one of my others. Let's see. Perplexed. Here we go. I'm going to do Flippant and Cheeky up top there. I'm going to kind of do a little bit of both. That's my crease brush. So, Flippant, and this is from Palette 3, Addiction Palette 3, and then we're going to go all the way up top here, and, hi Mikkel, how are you, hopping on one of my videos, I miss you cuz, miss you guys like crazy, I don't know, I guess I feel somehow kind of like, tied to you pretty tight because we got engaged a month apart, married a week apart. I miss you. But I miss all my family. I hate being so far away from all my family. This is why I want this business to work, so I can have money that I can go, hey, let's go see. It was so fun to be able to go see my in-laws. Go see my in-laws this past weekend. It was so fun to go surprise my mother-in-law. Her birthday's on Tuesday. And we went out to Missouri and surprised her over the President's Day weekend. Totally surprised the heck out of her. Because our kids are growing so fast and they don't travel anymore. We have to go out and see them. She totally did not recognize my daughter. She had to look up to find Paula right before she knew who it was that had walked up to her and gave her a giant hug. I really wish that instead of still video, still pictures, my sister-in-laws would have videoed it. So hilarious. The look on her face was classic. Okay, so now my next color down beneath that, I'm going to go ahead and do Cheeky, which is right next to Flippant in this palette, which is this one right here. Cheeky. That's the thing about our unique line two stuff. The unique line stuff. Our unique names. So hilarious. Like, they crack me up. Crack me up. The names of our eyeshadows, the name of our polish, like ours, like just everything. All the names are so funny. Paul's like, what? They name stuff? I know, men don't understand why women name their makeup something other than what they are. Why don't you just call it purple? Well, because there's many shades of purple. There's many shades of pink. Like, a world that men do not understand. Typical men. I should say typical men. If men are involved in making the products, they probably understand the world a lot better. But my husband's like totally oblivious to like anything female. Why do they have to name it that? Why is there so many shades? What the fuck? Hi, Lori. So it's just so totally funny that he does not understand. Okay, and we're going to blend those two just a little bit. So yeah, he is just totally funny to listen to him about these things. And he's even funnier to listen to, which is something I'm fighting. So I'll be just straight out flat blunt with you guys. One of the many reasons why I want this business to work, besides the fact that I love the products and I love this company and what this does for women, what our company does for women and what, we stand for, I want this to work. Because I want to prove to Paul that network marketing or multi-level marketing companies is what they're calling them now, used to be called pyramid schemes. They're not all pyramid schemes. I know there are still pyramid schemes out there. Unique is not one of them. I haven't made a ton of money. But based off of just my sales, like my sales to myself, so me ordering from me, I've made money back and I've been able to put it back into my business. It's what paid for my decal on my van. So I ordered makeup from myself. I earned money back from that, my commission back from that those orders. It paid for the decals on my window, on my van. So it just kind of turns around and it's just so awesome. Like, I can't even. So I want to show to him that this does work because there's awesome, awesome opportunities and I'm trying really hard to earn it. A trip to Dominican Republic, Punta Cana. I mean, amazing. Just looking at the photos alone that people have posted, holy crap. Hi, Ashley. I want to go. I want to take him. When I earn this trip, I will find somebody to watch my kids. I will find somebody to pay to watch my children if I have to. Because I believe that much in this. And I'll just take him along with, because he's my best friend and I want to take him on this trip. I don't want to go myself by myself on this trip. But I want to show to him that network marketing can make you money. I've never felt this way about a product. Like, I was pretty close to that with the other company that I was doing. This company I believe in wholeheartedly. I just know what it's done for other people and other women, and I know what it does for me personally. Like, what it's doing for me. So I've just been rambling, I apologize. But back to makeup, I'm gonna use Noble, which is another one of our cream splurge shadows. I'm gonna use that in my crease line. It's another purple. I am just totally feeling a total purple day today, I guess. Purple! Love it. And I like that our stuff is so pigmented, like so color filled, that you only need a little tiny bit. Like a tiny bit. So. So that's Noble line in my crease, and I'm gonna close this and we're gonna go like this. And then I'm going to use, in the corners, I'm gonna use Majestic. Another one of our cream splurge shadows. This awesome, amazing purple. Awesome, amazing purple. Awesome, amazing purple. So. So there's that. I am going to go ahead and do my eyeliner. And I'm going to do it in the color of Purposeful, which is one of our purples. And this is to support defending innocence. So I'm going to go ahead and do it underneath here. And then I'm gonna go and do it here. I'm gonna have to. Have to sharpen that for next time. So, with saying I am going to Punta Cana and those things, I'm also pushing for rank advancement. So, rank advancement will earn me more points towards going to Punta Cana. I have reached yellow. I'm about halfway to pink. We'll go back here. See, we have a sharpener for our pencils, because our pencils are very different than everybody else's. So I would recommend getting our pencil sharpener, which is $7, I believe. Hi, Christina. Because these won't, because they're made very different than other eyeliner pencils, I would recommend getting our, if you use our liners, whether it's the lip liners or the eyeliners, because they are just made a little different, I would buy our pencil sharpener so you don't have to worry about it. But anyway, so I just opened, I would say I'm pretty close to being halfway to pink. There's a few, requirements to hit pink and above that, I need help with. I need a team. I want to build a team. I want to help, people do what I am doing. So if you want to do what I'm doing or try to do, like, I'm not saying I'm amazing. I'm saying our products are amazing. I'm saying every woman needs this next product that I'm going to put on. Every woman. I don't care the length of your eyelashes. You need this. It does amazing things. Message me if you've ever thought about, if you want to make extra money, if you want to help other women, if you want to, let's see. Somebody put it really well. She had some great questions. She says, do you want to, like, who doesn't want a discount? So I'm going to go back to that in just a minute. So gel fiber, and then you seal with gel over the top. So who wants to try unique products? Who wouldn't want a discount to try products? Discount, because what that means is you order, you sign up to be a presenter, $99. You get an amazing kit. I think the kit's very different than what somewhat different than what I got. But, so, you know what, I'm going to pause that part for just a minute and then we'll go back to it after I'm done doing my gel and fibers. So when you're putting on the 3D Fiber Lash Mascara, you want to put a very generous coat on your eyelashes, and you don't want to pump, you want to swirl. Pumping puts air into the container. The air will dry out your gel. So you want a very generous coat for your lashes, on your eyelashes, for the fibers to stick to. So you want a very generous coat of gel. And I'm going to show you step by step here the difference. So, I'm going to put gel on my bottom lash, which if you want, you can just put gel on your bottom lash.
You can put fibers on your bottom lash if you want. I do one coat on the bottom. But if you look at this eye, and if you look at this eye, especially my top lash on this eye, that is just the gel. This has the gel on it. This does not. So, now we're going to get to the fibers. And put the fibers, flatten them on the back of your hand so they're not flying around as you're putting them on, because otherwise they're going to end up in your eyes, and that does not feel very good. So, fibers. Be careful up there, please, kids. I don't want anybody to get hurt. So, here is alright, so, there we go. So, we've got the fibers on this top lash here. Just a second and I'll show you. Oops. So, fibers on the bottom lash. See, so there you go. That is one coat of fibers over the gel. Now, we're going to go to the other eye. So you can sit, look there, look at that a little bit. We're going to go to this other eye. And we're going to so we're getting this generous coat of gel on this eyelash here, eyelashes right here. So, we're gonna get these eyelashes down here with a coat of gel. And then we're gonna go back to the top eyelash. Okay, so there's the gel. Now we're gonna do fibers. I'm gonna lay them down flat, 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 flat. And so here we go. Get those fibers on the gel. And then we're going to put them on the bottom, just because I like a little bit of something down there. And then we're going to go back and we're going to do the ceiling here, and we're going to go like this. We're going to seal. All these things popping up on my phone. So seal these fibers in. Seal them really good.
coming to the other eye.
Stay out of the bathroom, please. It's not a place to play. So there you go. That's one coat. I think I'm gonna go back and do a second coat. So I'm gonna put more gel for the fibers to stick to for the second coat. Please, folks, if you have questions, don't hesitate to ask. Local friends, like I said, I've got the cash and carry for the mascara available. If you're out of town, I can mail them to you. And you would have to, you would save on taxes, but I would charge you shipping, or you could earn them for free, like, or get them for free, and then earn other hostess rewards on top of that by having your own party. You don't have to be local to do a party. You can be online. We can do a Facebook party, no problem. Your gift from me for hosting would be the 3D fiber mascara. I'd mail that to you. And then there's other benefits once you hit a qualifying party. A qualifying party is $200 in sales. $200 in sales gives you half price items and unique cash, which can then be turned around to get something that's more expensive at half the cost. And you get a lot for your money. I love it. So here's a second coat of those lashes. Just make them very full. We're gonna go do this other eye. We're gonna put more gel on it. And then, that is that. I will also be on a little later today once I get my order, once I get my, box delivered. I will go on and show you the products that I ordered. So they're not all of the new products, but there's some of the new products. They're what I was able to order on Monday. Like I said, I have some stuff that I won't be using, so I can sell those to whoever might be interested in them. So here's the second coat of fibers on this eye. Out of the bathroom, please! The bathroom's not a place to play! Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and seal these babies. So pretty. Voila, folks. Look at that. So, if you don't feel like you have eyelashes, 3D fiber mascara is the answer. Super affordable, honestly, because I've kind of looked into the cost of what it costs for maintenance when you have them put on, like lash extensions put on. way more expensive than 3D fiber mascara that lasts you a couple of months, and you're able to do it on at home. But we're gonna go back to some of these things. So if you've thought about doing what I'm doing, some of the questions that might have come to your head: what does it cost? What's the obligation? Cost is $99. You get an amazing kit that comes in a bag with a tablet. If somebody wants to talk to me more about it, let me know. But some of the questions that might have crossed your mind that I thought, extra money. Who doesn't like extra money? Money to take their family on special trips. Who doesn't want a discount on the makeup that they're using? Hi, Sarah! Who doesn't want to be a part of a team that who has amazing, amazing, strong, beautiful, independent, supportive, loving women? This whole company. Like, Nikki, I'm stealing these questions from you. I'll be blunt. I'm stealing these questions right from you because they are worded perfectly. I give credit to her for these questions. But she is not on my direct team, but we belong to the same company. She's amazing. Her upline is amazing. Amazing, amazing women who uplift each other, who help each other. And it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. Who wouldn't want to spend more time at home with their kids if you have kids? This affords me to be able to do that. Do you want to help other women feel beautiful? Do you want to earn trip for your do you want to earn a trip for you and your hubby? Free trips. Do you want to who doesn't want to get paid to play with makeup? That's what I'm doing right now, is I'm getting paid to play with makeup and make other women feel beautiful. Share these products with other people. So, this is something to think about. You can let me know what you think about it. I would love any of you to join my team. I'm going to use, let's see, this is Sentimental, one of our Splash Liquid lipsticks that I'm going to use. I am going to use Posh lip liner with it. So, we have amazing leaders. We've got amazing training available as you're working your way up in this business. All online. Okay, there's that. So, in the color of Sentimental, I am going to do a little bit of this. There we go. Yeah. So that's... It's in, like, a lip gloss, like, tube, but it goes on like lipstick. More the consistency of lipstick. And so now I'm just going to go ahead and blend the liner with the lip gloss or the lipstick, liquid lipstick. So it's that combination of lipstick and lip gloss, but totally totally amazing. There you go. Now I am going to finish it off with some rose water. I think that is all for today's makeup video, me putting it on. I will be on later to show some of the new products, the ones that I ordered. They will be here later today, so I will hop on when those come in. For those friends that are interested, because I do this and I do my jewelry, and I can't decide between. I love the jewelry, I love the makeup, and so I will be on a little bit later for my jewelry. I'm going to get out some of the stuff that I've made and show it like I did yesterday. So I'm going to hop off my makeup video here. And I will be on a couple more times today. So there you go. There's my look. There's my eye, my purples. Purples eyeshadow, sentimental lips. And so yeah, I'm so excited to be getting my next couple packages. I hope everybody has a fantastic day. Please don't hesitate to ask any questions if you have any concerns about things. Please share my video. Please share my party link, which I will pop onto my main page, onto my personal page, so people can find it. It's otherwise pinned to my group and my Facebook business page, Box Color Creations with Unique. So that's all. I will hope to see everybody on a little later. My package will come, I'm guessing, when they deliver my mail. So maybe I'll be able to hop on between speech and when my daughter gets home. That's what I'm thinking, if it comes before then. Otherwise, it'll be later tonight. Thank you for hopping on and saying hi. But please share the video. Please share my link to my party. Those that place an order will be placed into a drawing to win the hostess rewards. Right now, they're pretty good rewards. 2 half-price items. $45.50 in Unique cash, and I'm placing another order tomorrow. But if I'm the only one that places orders, guess I'm gonna use those awesome hostess rewards, and I will get my makeup brushes. But I want to, like I said, I want this business to work, and to make this business work, I need people to order from me. I need people to join my team. and help me climb to the top, and I will help you climb to the top. I want to go to the top together. I want to be where my sponsor's at. Because she just posted a picture. This is how well the company takes care of you. When you get up there, like my sponsor, who's a black presenter, they send you all the new spring line makeup for free. They send it to you. Who wouldn't want all that free makeup for working your business and working hard and making women feel beautiful? So I want to go to the top where Jen is at, and I want to take people with me. I don't want people to push me there. I want to take people with me. I want to go to the top with a team. So have a great Thursday, and we will hop on later once I get my products in the mail, and I will see people on for my jewelry video in a little while. Thanks. Have a great day.